and the blessings that you've had in your life and what God has done for you, what God has done for me. It really truly is amazing what we can do with the gifts that we have.
Yeah, it truly is. I think God's given everybody a gift that they can share with the world and share with other people. And I think the question is, are we going to use it to help people? Are we going to keep it to ourselves? And I think you do a great job of having a great perspective and reaching out and helping so many people, and you have an amazing story, and so I think you're a great role model for a lot of people.
Okay, so if I was playing defense in college and you were playing quarterback in college and you saw this legless guy coming after you, what would you have done out there if we'd have faced each other?
To be honest, I don't know. I don't know.
We should line up and just see how that would go, right, just for old time's sake?
No, I'm playing baseball now. We'll let that one go.
And I'm too old for that.